they told me on Monday coming in, so the whole year I made sure I prepared the right way to be ready for this moment. And I went out there and I just did my job and I just played ball, man.
What kind of statement do you feel like you guys made with all the talk, all the outside talk about the rush defense? You guys allowed 71 yards of rushing. Two teams that have found a lot of success so far this season.
Oh, man, we just peeled our ears back and just played ball, man, and just played football. Like, we didn't try to do too much. We just sat in our gaps. Everybody played good sound D, and we just did what we had to do. So I'm excited for everybody on this team, man.
I know that you're never going to be surprised when you guys go out there and make plays, but 9 sacks tonight. What were you guys seeing on film throughout the week that made you feel like you were going to be able to get that much pressure on Flacco?
Oh, man, we knew he'd hold the ball for a little minute. So the guys, we got a little clue for one of the linemen also. So ever since then, we were just going out there and just doing what we do. And we just doing what got us here in this situation and in this league, man. Just playing football and just having fun. That's the main thing about this. You can't do too much. Just have fun with it. And that's what we did tonight.
Fair to say, this was most fun you guys